So here's a weird problem that I've found a solution to, and it may be rare, but it's really annoying. So let's say you've made this backup for your Android box. This is the backup on your computer. You're ready to save it to a USB and get it onto the USB. You load the USB into your Android box. Let's say it's an older Android box with a smaller hard drive. Let's say an 8 gigabyte or a 5 gigabyte, you know, an old school. Not necessarily old school, but, you know, a lower end box, we'll say, with a smaller drive. You get it in there, you upload your build into Kodi, and then you open Kodi for the first time after the build's installed, and none of the add-ons are enabled. Everything is disabled, there's nothing here, and you actually have to manually go into My Add-ons. And then you have to go into each section and manually enable everything. It's a real pain in the butt to take. Now, why does that happen? Well, after a lot of trial and error, I have figured out that the size of your build will make a difference. So when you're doing a backup, if your build is over 1 gigabyte in size, 1 gigabyte in total size. So see, this one is 947 megabytes. This one is just under, they're all just under a gig. As long as they're under a gigabyte and the Android box has 4 gigs or more, that will not happen. They will be enabled. Everything will be normal. Your build will install correctly. If your build is over 1 gigabyte and you have less then 4 gigabyte hard drive of free space on your Android box, then you'll have this problem where all the apps are disabled. So you see down here where it says available. If you have anything less than 4 gigabytes on your Android box and your build is over 1 gigabyte in size, it will fail. All right, your apps will be disabled by default. You'll have to manually enable all of them. Real pain in the butt. So make sure if you're going to load something that has like a load of build onto a box that has a small hard drive, less, you know, we're talking about like 3.8, 3.9, it'll still fail. 4.1 is kind of the sweet spot. So just make sure to make your build under 1 gigabyte. If you have a lot of gaming and stuff like that, then you're not going to be loading that onto a small hard drive Android box anyways, because it's just not going to hold it. But if it's just for movies, TV, make some decisions. You can't have every app in the world. You're going to have to delete something. Just keep the favorite apps that you have and make sure your build size stays under 1 gigabyte. All right? 1 gigabyte or less. 1 gigabyte will be the maximum. As long as you're under that, you're going to be safe. Your backup restore will succeed. You won't have to enable everything manually. Okay. So I hope that helped for some of you programmers out there, some of you guys doing programming on the side, whatever. This is a real time saver, so just make sure your build size is under 1 gig. Good to go. That concludes this tutorial. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to the channel.